your teenage self love about you now, Postmaster Archita?
Raise your hands if you've been through a difficult teenage journey. Raise your hands if you still feel your teenage journey has not come to an end. Good evening, Toastmaster of the day, fellow Toastmasters, and dear guests. As a teenager, I was lively, cheerful, amazing with people, and really confused. As an adult, I am talkative, I love being around people, and I'm amazingly confused. There are a lot of similarities between the teenage me and the adult version of me. We are both constantly in the battle between we don't have money and you only live once. We are both constantly in the battle of there will be your soulmate. All the good guys are getting taken. I have struggled through all my teenage to accept myself with a lot of difficulty. All through my teenage, I wanted to study communication. My father, unfortunately, is a chartered accountant. And like most chartered accountants, doctors, and actors, he wanted to pass on the gene and the heritage and wanted me to take up chartered accountancy, which with a lot of fear, I did. Gave my foundation exams and very unfortunately passed. Gave my inter exams and again, very unfortunately passed. The teenage Archita was worried. Am I going to be a chartered accountant? Will I actually sit through balance sheet all my life? And then one fine day, I stood in front of an audience, spoke my heart out, and received a fantastic applause. And that's the day I decided, come what may, I will do what I love doing. My teenage self, if looks at me today, as a passionate communicator and an unsuccessful chartered accountant, I'm sure will be proud.